Britain by night is full of contrasts. Audiences pack the Usher Hall to applaud Sir Adrian Boult conducting the National Youth Orchestra, or crowd into London's Victoria Palace to roll in the aisles with the crazy gang.
Hey kids, come here. Now sit yourselves down. This is a song that really got us our bread and butter. Under the arches, I drink my dreams away. Under the arches, on cobblestones I lay. Every night you'll find me tired and in woe. Happy when the daylight comes creeping, heralding the dawn, sleeping when it's raining.
Yeah, up the edge, yeah, I can talk a good with Roger Porter, I could. And I got lyrics by the yard by a chap named New Card. And some moons and dunes I really, oh, burn, which are the right songs, the wrong songs, the short songs, the long songs. Amazing what a lot of songs there are. I went to all I had, it nearly drove me mad, cause I've got the
most... How are you, all right?
Good. Now, monsieur, you give me some music and I'll disfigure myself for life. Merci.
Why do they take the mickey out of me? Everywhere I go, they call me
Bigot!
It isn't very nice, you must agree. I don't know how I got the name of
Bigot!
It's a puzzle that I never could define. Cause nearly all the folks who call me
bigot
have got bigger heads than mine.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, that queen of the Players' Theatre, your own Hattie Jakes!
Britain clings to its traditions in entertainment, too. The Players' Theatre is a genuine Victorian music hall, complete with a chairman and beer for customers thirsty with joining in the choruses.
Me and my old man, Chubby, thinks it's hard to bad, which we'd often done before, let me remark. We packed all we could pack in the bed, and that's a fact. Then we put inside all we could put inside. Then we packed all we could pack on the tailboard at the back. Well, there wasn't any room for me to ride. Come on, everybody, sing!
Or for those who like their nightlife to be luxurious, Britain can be as elegant as you like. Austerity is a thing of the past.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Capitol Perry has very great pleasure in presenting Gene Carson.
Sing a song of London, something to be proud of. From Mayfair to Happy Hampstead, far beyond the East End, far beyond the West End, beats the heart of London. Sing a song of London. Bow bells greet you, a happy crowd to meet you. Big Ben chiming makes you feel at home. Sing a song of London, something to be proud of. From Mayfair to Happy Hampstead, far beyond the East End.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Good morning.
Good morning. Churchill's Club presents Bosco Hall and his troupe in Tropicana.
Our revels now are ended. These are actors, as I foretold you, were all spirits and are melted into air, into thin air. We are such stuff as dreams are made on, and our little life is rounded with a sleep.